For more updates, click on subscribe and click on bell button for latest notifications. Hi friends, welcome to Tech ARKIT YouTube channel. My name is Ravi. In this video session, we are going to see that how to install Nginx web server in RHEL 8, Red Hat Enterprise Linux version 8.
Like, share, comment, and subscribe.
So, how to install it? What is this Nginx is? Nginx is an A. So, basically, they will say that the pronunciation of this Nginx is Nginx. Is an open source tool, which is an open source basically web server, and it provides very high performance for HTTP. So basically, in order to, if you install HTTPD web server, that by default do not access any reverse proxy. So but this Nginx has a reverse proxy server responsible, so which means that which has a reverse proxy feature. So I think I already made one video for the reverse proxy, how reverse proxy works. You can see that video to know how the reverse proxy works, so that you will understand the importance of reverse proxy. So this can handle the Nginx is in a very responsive in case whenever you load a website. So it does not take much time to load the website. It render very fast, and very larger web servers can be run on the standalone web server. So even it does not require a pair for running a larger website. And it also has the load balancing feature and content cache, which is very, very important for our latest web applications, because whenever you host a web application or the web server, which requires to be a caching. So this caching will be very, very helpful whenever you tie up with a CDN, the content distribution network. So what happens, the content will be delivered are stored into the their site, local site, like the local servers, then the content will be served from there to the local users. So that would be very faster, even it does not go to the all over to the web server and get the content. So that's the major features which has on Nginx, so which is completely in a open source. So let's see here how we can install this Nginx web server, Nginx web server here, and configure on this RHEL 8. So in order to do that, first of all, you can verify that yum repo list, whether you have already pre-configured repositories. So I already have AppStream and Base OS repositories already configured. One thing is that you need to have sudo privileges before you are running anything, so that's why I logged in as a root in order to install this Nginx service, so Nginx web server. So let's install here m install nginx. So this is the package name you have to install here in order to do Nginx. So along with the Nginx, it will all install the required modules for all of them. So and this Nginx would be very, very faster in streaming services. So that would be a more advantage whenever you install. So now systemctl enable, the service name is Nginx. Okay, and enable the service and start the service. Now verify the status of this Nginx. So the server is running fine. So now if you have firewall already enabled in this machine, then you have to add firewall rule, firewall -cmd --permanent --add service is http and https. So because these are the 80 and 443 ports, the web server works. So now you can see that --list all, you can see that thus HTTP and HTTP is allowed on the services. So now let's go to the web browser and look at browse this website. So the by default website, in order to get this IP address over here, I'm just getting this IP address of this server 192.168.48.149. Now open the web browser and type this IP. So this is the default website, you will get it over here. So in order to change this content, example say if you want to do something on the here, you can just create some HTML web. So if you want to do an default some website on this content, if you want to host something, so you can just go to /etc nginx here. So here are the configuration files located. So in order to do that, you can change this nginx configuration file here. So the parameters on this one, so you have to add this configuration file, like what is the default root and all these server settings on this. You can see this, these are the configuration file, you have to change it here. So access logs will go here and the type of this content goes here and modules included and error logs goes here. So this is what you have to add in order to customize this one. Then so if you want to create a sample website or sample web HTML, you can go to /usr share nginx and HTML is the path, and here so index.html, by default the content is this one. Okay, so now I don't want this index one, so I'm just moving this index to tmp file here, and I'm just going to create one more index.html file for creating. So here I'm just, what I'm doing here, it is that I'm just going to add the title and say tech ARKIT website. So I'm just going to close this title here and I'm just going to add h1 tag here, welcome to tech ARKIT nginx website, and I'm just going to close this h1. That's it, nothing much. I'm just going to write a small one, so just systemctl, no need to restart actually, but I'm just restarting in order to affect any services. Now go here and browse it. So now you will get this website. So that's how you can customize your website, or the you can host your website over there. That's about it guys. This is in a very basic class, like how the Nginx can be installed on RCL 8 and how we can modify the configuration file and how we can host HTML files on the Nginx. That's about it guys. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned. Please subscribe to the channel for more upcoming videos and courses. If you like this video, like and share to the other people who may need this content. If you do not like this video, press dislike button and write the comment why you did not like this, so that we are going to improve in whatever you are disliking is, so that we know, then we will improve the content in upcoming videos. Please follow us on social networking sites. If you have any technical related questions, you can ask.